Let me give you a brief description about Data Engineer role. Data engineers set up pipelines to ingest streaming and batch data from many sources. Then the pipelines perform extract, transform, and load ETL processes to make the data more usable. The data is then made available to data scientists and data analysts for further processing. Eventually, the data finds its way into dashboards, reports, and machine learning models. So, what are the top skill set for this role? Based on the top listing job websites, Indeed, Simply Hired, Monster, these are the most in-demand skills for data engineer roles in United States. SQL and Python skills are at the top. SQL and Python both appear in over 2/3 of job listings. They are the top two technologies to know. Apache Spark appears in about half of all listings. Apache Spark is a unified analytics engine for big data processing with built-in modules for streaming, SQL, machine learning and graph processing. It's particularly popular with really big data sets. AWS is in about 45% of listings. AWS is Amazon's cloud computing platform. It has the largest market share of any cloud platform. Then come Java and Hadoop, each in just over 40% of listings. Then come Hive, Scala, Kafka, and NoSQL, each in about a quarter of data engineer listings. Apache Hive is data warehouse software that facilitates reading, writing, and managing large datasets residing in distributed storage using SQL. Scala is programming language popular with big data. Spark was built with Scala. Scala is the 11th most dreaded language in Stack Overflow's 2019 developer survey results. Apache Kafka is a distributed streaming platform. It's very popular for ingesting streaming data. NoSQL databases stand in opposition to SQL. NoSQL databases are non-relational, unstructured, and horizontally scalable. So, where do we see maximum listing? AWS had the largest increase, appearing in about 25% more listings for data engineers than data scientists. It showed up in about 45% of data engineer listings and about 20% of data scientist listings. Spark showed the second largest increase. Data engineers are often dealing with big data. Kafka saw an increase of 20%, too. Java, NoSQL, Redshift, SQL, and Hadoop appeared in about 15% more data engineer listings. The less common skill set for data engineers saw the largest drop from data scientist to data engineer listings. It was in about 17% of listings, instead of about 56%. R is a programming language popular with academics and statisticians. SAS is also much less common in data engineer listings, with a difference of about 14%. SAS is a proprietary language for statistics and data.